Pete, thanks so much for your time. I appreciate it. Normally when someone calls out a champion or someone, it's one specific person. You called out basically the entire roster. Is there someone in particular that you would like to face next?
There's a different reason for each one of them. I've already proven I can beat Kushida. As far as I'm concerned, that's done. But if I want that title, it's there. And then, you know, you look at Walter, you know, that's unfinished business. Mm-hmm. That's my title, my brand. I can go there, I can take that back. Johnny Gargano, we've only been in the ring one time. And how did it end? I won, and I want to do that again. And then, of course, Karrion Kross. You know, obviously I want to go for the main title. You know, it's something that's eluded me to this point, so there's a reason for all of them.
There was a tinge of put some respect on my name when you spoke. Do you believe that you don't get the respect that you deserve at this point in your career?
I don't really care, to be honest. The quality of my work speaks for itself. You know, ever since my UK title run, everything I've done, you know, find a bad match. Mm-hmm. I've never had a bad match, you know. The occasional one I might have lost, but people leave different when they've been in the ring with me. It's not just about wins and losses sometimes. Everyone who steps in the ring with me, ask Finn Balor, they leave different.
Describe your style. When I watch you, it feels like I'm watching a UFC match. Obviously, there's not a cage normally. It is aggressive. Where does that style come from?
I take a lot of inspiration from traditional British wrestling, and I just try and mix that with my own style, I've created over the years of traveling all around the world and doing bits in America and Japan and wherever else I've gone in the world. And I just try and blend it all together, but there's definitely an influence from that traditional British style. You know, people like Fit Finlay, you can see that in what I do, but I just try and make it more violent, more aggressive, and make it more me.
And tell me, how important is that connection that you have with the fans?
Yeah, it brings a whole different element to what we're doing, right? Like seeing people react to the way that I'm bending someone's finger or, you know, twisting someone's joint. Obviously, it adds a different feeling to what you're watching, but everybody knows how much it hurts if someone's going to twist your finger like that or, you know, bend your shoulder joint. Whether you've got the audience reacting or whether you're just watching at home, you can see how painful that is.
Do you set goals for yourself? Where do you want to see yourself a year from now, 5 years from now?
I used to be somebody that set goals, but now I just take opportunities as they come. At this point in my career, I think it's time to go after that NXT title. I'd be lying if that wasn't the glaringly obvious thing for me, right? I conquered the UK, and now I'm here, and it's time to finally conquer the US.
Perfect. Thank you so much, Pete, for your time.